Wanted to be useful. One day, Bob's mum was sitting all alone in the corner of the cupboard. "What's wrong, Bob?" she asked.
"I'm not useful,"
he sighed. "Oh, Bob, you're such a beautiful bubble." "Come on, Bob. Down, down. Then he saw a flash of the brightest orange he ever saw. It was a beautiful painted butterfly. Painted lady. Painted lady looked at Bob with sad eyes.
"What's wrong?" said Bob.
"I need to get back to my butterfly family. But if it's starting to rain, my wings must not get wet." Bob thought for a minute and then he had a brilliant idea. "Come on in," he said. So the butterfly flew right into the middle of the ball and off they went to the garden centre. Soon they arrived at the bushes. "Oh, Bob, thank you ever so much. What would I do without you?" Bob stretched out his bubble size. Proudly drifted away. Up he flew to the sky and then he saw a flash of the brightest green he had ever saw. It was a baby pool frog.
"What's wrong?"
said Bob. "I need to get back to my frog family. But this world is so busy and I can't get through. I just don't know what to do." Bob thought, and then he had a brilliant idea. "Come on in." Then the pool frog went right into the middle of Bob, and off they went to the pond. Soon they arrived at the pond. "Oh, Bob, thank you ever so much. Oh, what could I do without you?" Bob stretched out his huge bubble shimmering side and proudly drifted away. "You look happier," said his mum. "What have you been up to?"
"Well,
looks like you've been a brilliant, beautiful bubble." One night, he snuggled up with his bubble family. "I am a beautiful, useful bubble," he said. The end.